In Bangkok, the Southeast Asia Treaty Organization hears America's support of freedom in the region pointedly restated by Secretary of State Dean Rusk.
Speaking for my country, I wish to assure the members of this organization and the peoples of Southeast Asia that the United States will live up to these responsibilities. It is our sincere belief that all of the states of mainland Southeast Asia can themselves resolve their purely internal problems. In these, of course, we have no desire to interfere. We will, however, continue to assist free nations of this area who are struggling for their survival against armed minorities directed, supplied, and supported from without. We will assist those defending themselves against such forces, just as we shall assist those under attack by naked aggression. We feel confident that our fellow SEATO members share our feeling and will likewise meet their commitments under this treaty.